The plans could mean the end for Roehampton Gate Primary School. Wandsworth Council wants to merge its 230 pupils onto a larger site. Tonight, parents angry at the plans, which will affect at least 9 other schools across the borough, made their feelings known. They say the proposals have been made on purely financial grounds and ignore the area's educational needs.
The children at the moment are getting a good class of education because they're in a small school where they can, if necessary, have the one-to-one treatment. They can continue education at a high standard. If you amalgamate two schools together and you get a 400-plus school, that's too many children.
But the council says falling rolls mean the schools could not survive in their present form.
It's important for us to rationalise our system now. We've got nearly 9,000 vacant places within our primary schools. And some of those vacant places we are using for other educational purposes. But we also need to remove the surplus capacity as soon as we can so we can devote those resources which are freed to other schools in the system.